I've just gotten home from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, and the Red Stick Classic, and I got a whole bunch of video for you. I decided to make, instead of putting a bunch of little videos, I decided to make one kind of like a video of my whole trip, of a bunch of the stuff that I took footage of. So hopefully you'll enjoy it, and I'm gonna play them, and then I'll come back between each one, tell you what you're about to see, and explain it so it makes some kind of sense putting these all together. And yes, my room is very dirty. I get that every time I do something like this. So yes, it's dirty. Sorry. But here we go. The first one is a random clip. I know everybody likes animal clips, and we happen to see a possum. I don't get to see a lot of possums. I don't know, maybe you do, I don't. But I chased a possum outside of a club in Baton Rouge, and here it is. Okay, we are following this possum. Let's see if I can see him. I don't know if you can see this guy. Here he is. Here's the possum. Come here, possum. Come here, possum. I'm trying to get him. Oh, he's big. That's not big. Oh well. Here he is. So after I shot that scene with the possum, the person outside of the club let me know that cornering a possum is actually not the best thing to do. So chasing the possum could have actually turned out to be disastrous, and the possum could have attacked me. Apparently they're vicious little motherfuckers. This thing could have like ripped me up. Now, you know, I'm thinking that's a good thing, but if it would have happened, then that would have made some for some interesting video, huh? Anyway, next I will be going to the night show, and you'll see me with IFBB Pro Barbara Bollea, who won the Shreveport show just a few weeks ago in bikini, is going on to the Olympia. Very pretty girl, so you'll want to tune in for this one for sure. And after that, I'll be back, and we're gonna go to a mic liberatory guest posing, so don't miss that. Here's Barbara.
Okay, we were holding our beer.
Okay,
here I am, Aaron Singerman, with the very beautiful Barbara Bollea. And hopefully you can hear us. I'm bringing it close, not because I want an extreme close-up, but because hopefully they can hear us. Anyway, Barbara, you're here, and I see not just your boobs, but a beer, So, are you preparing yet for the Olympia?
Yes, I am definitely preparing. I'm still dieting and doing like two cheat meals a week, so I'll start hardcore again on June 21st. It's 3 months out.
3 months, plenty of time, plenty of time. I have to congratulate you. Everybody's probably seeing this. Some people are on RX Muscle. I have to congratulate you for composting on RX Muscle. What was the reason, the impetus to post on RX Muscle in the first place?
Gail, actually, the editor-in-chief, contacted me and said, this would be a great thing to do for you. And I agree, just to keep my name out there. And I'm not going to compete again until the Olympia, so it's just a good way for me to just, you know, it's good for me because it keeps me on track mentally and just to keep my name fresh.
Why did you decide to wait till the Olympia to come back on stage again?
I really just want to bring an amazing body. I don't want anything to, you know, stop me from doing that. So I just wanted 3 solid months of training for one show instead of, you know, I was going to do a show in Dallas and change my mind about that. So it's hardcore for the Olympia. So.
Well, I have to say, Barbara, that you stay in shape pretty much all the time. Here, flex the bicep. Let's see a bicep. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. So you stay in shape pretty much all the time. So you're not that far away, really, right?
No, just some fine tuning and you know, a little more size in my shoulders, I feel like. Keeping those legs down tight, and that's pretty much it.
9 a.m. Well, you can see Barbara, not just here, but also at the Olympia. But the Olympia in, it's September or what? September what?
September 17th.
September 17th. Obviously, RX Muscle will be here. I'll be there. Barbara will be there. And don't miss Barbara. And also check out Barbara on her Q&A or her in the women's training section. Is that the forum?
Yeah, IFBB Journal.
IFBB Journal. Don't miss Barbara. She's going to make a big splash at the Olympia.
Yes, I am. Yeah.
Don't doubt it. Come check out her and check out her pictures too. We got your pictures from the Shreveport show. She won. She's done 2 pro shows. She won one. And she's on a roll.
Woo! Yeah.
Check out rxmuscle.com and ironmaglabs.com.
you've seen Mike Liberatore guest posing. He is in very good shape at almost 250 pounds. He just started dieting, so he lost a little bit of weight from one of my previous videos where you saw him weigh in at Bev and Steve's powerhouse gym in Syosset. So he lost about 10 pounds. He started dieting now, and he's still got a little ways till he competes, and I think you'll see an improved Mike Liberatore. And then, obviously, Barbara Bollet was a delight, as you saw in the video. Very nice girl. Cute personality, too. So the next thing we're about to see is the after party at AAA. And suddenly, the electricity went out. You could hear a huge boom. And everybody thought it was like some gunshots or a shotgun or something. Who knew? But all electricity turned out for the whole area. And it kind of happened in the middle of the club. And this is what happened. So here's what happened.
Hi, so I'm here at AAA's. And I'm standing here. This is AAA's. All the electricity has went out. People don't know what to do. It's confusion, mass confusion. You don't know it. I'm looking right now. You wish you could see this. But you're looking right now at Colette, who won the bikini, the overall bikini. Oh my God, they're so loud. There you go. That's good. You're looking at Colette Barbera. Yeah, wait, get it like this. Hold on. There you go. Now right here. This is Colette Barbera, who won the bikini overall. And this is the best thing you're gonna see in here. I can tell you that much for sure. So let's see what else is going on in here. It's confusion. People don't know what to do. It's crazy in here. So
awesome.
Let's see, there's Bubby. He's the promoter of the show. He doesn't know what to do. He's leaving. It's crazy.
Hi, PJ.
Miss Cobb, PJ, you want to say hi to PJ?
Hi, PJ.
You can't see him, but she really was. I'm taking my drink, and we're leaving. We're totally leaving. So this is what happens in Baton Rouge. If you go out to a club, there's a good chance electricity will go out, and they don't pay their electricity bill. So here you go. This is After Hours in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Enjoy.
All right. Well, that was an interesting night. I have one more video I'm going to play from the pre-judging. It's already on the YouTube page, but I wanted to include it in this video since it kind of encompasses the whole weekend. And then I'm going to put some pictures in there that I took during the weekend, and we'll run through a bunch of pictures. And that'll be it. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Obviously, as always, thank you to Iron Mag Labs, and go to ironmaglabs.com. Use the discount code RX2011 for 10% off. Thank you very much to Iron Mag Labs. It's making all these videos possible for you all. And here's the last bit with Mike, me, and my buddy Tim, who actually competed. You'll see a little bit of that, and then I'm going to throw some pictures in there. All right, guys. Till next time, or the next cardio confessional, hopefully tomorrow. Bye.
So here we are at the Red Stick Classic. I'm sitting next to IPV Pro, Mike Liberatore, extreme close-up, and Tim Mahomes.
Okay, gentlemen, you can exit.
Chris, over there, not paying attention. I have no idea if the sound was going to come out, but Tim just competed. You want to show him something, Tim?
Gentlemen, listen up. I'll call you numbers.
See some ads.
51, 54,
very nice, very nice. So what do you think, Mike, so far about, I'll back it up, you get all the muscles in there.
Yeah.
What do you think so far about Baton Rouge, Louisiana?
It's been a lot of fun. Everybody's been very nice. Anything I've needed or whatever has been taken care of, even though I haven't really asked for too much.
No.
Weather's been good, it's been warm, so I can't complain. Definitely a good time coming down here. I'd like to come down again and, you know, hang out and party a little bit. I mean, it seems like everybody down here is in the party, and I don't know.
Yeah.
So it's very great.
Bubby and Josh, it's true, they're like always like, what do you need, what can I get you?
Yes. Yeah, without a doubt, you know, whatever I've needed, you know, food, I've ate pretty good since I've been down here. I think I've had filet or something like that 3 times. You know, in the past, you know, day and a half. So we're gonna go out to dinner tonight and do it again.
And face the front.
Lunch and do it again, and you know, whatever, man. So it's been good.
So we are now at pre-judging. It's very early in the morning. I'm usually not awake at this point in time, and I woke up at 9 to see Tim compete, and did a good job. And let's see what else for today. I'm gonna go back and go to sleep. I need to shave, obviously. Try to dress up a little bit for tonight for some interviews.
Okay, Joe, and, see you back here for 4:30.
The competition is actually surprisingly good. We got over 100 competitors, almost 110 competitors here in a Louisiana show that's unusual in the level of male bodybuilder competitors. There's a few really good guys. And, you know, Tim is 5 weeks out from the show we're planning on, so he may not even win, which is a shocker, because I thought that was a for sure thing. But in 5 weeks, he'll have no problem. But so. I'll put some pictures up for you guys to see, and it's been a good show, and we'll be back later. There he is. Out.
Got a million ways to get it. Choose one. Hey, bring it back. Now double your money and make it stack. On to the next one. On to the next one. On to the next one. On to the next one.